we can see that it's a blank white box package. Includes some accessories, mirror in conclude and a receiving sensor part. Accessories is
and
in also we have the protection cap provides as a kit like this. Input walls it supports AC and DC 12 to 24 volts, and the working distance can reach to 50 to 80 meters. Because you just now Chloe told us we have different grade lengths. That's the different grade one type from we imported, and the other type is made in China. So we have the different option by the grade, and also they have the different working distance. So of course, one is cheaper and one is has a little higher price.
Yes.
The cheaper price, domestic lens can reach to 30 to 18 meters, and the imported lens can reach to 15 to 30 meters, 13 to 30 meters. So we have the different option according to different clients. They ask for different requirements, better price but short distance, and price but short different distance. Okay, about the features. So you can check out inside board. It's a receiving part as well. It should be cabled, should be weld with the control board. The features also can, this one cannot be different angle is adjustable. It's different, it cannot be adjustable.
It's fixed.
Yes,
it was fixed.
If you want to change the angle, you can change the installation place of the lens. Yes, of the lens. So it also has anti-strong sunlight features, because all of our sensors have these features to anti-strong sunlight, and also anti-mortals interference to make sure they can work well in with your garage doors when your mortals also working. And also about the NC and NC or NO output, you can choose
jumper. Is this?
Yes. Over here, you can choose by this little jumper. No need to change the cables. So it's convenient for you to choose a normally closed or a normally open.